My dearest Howard, I do not know how this will find you. As a child full of wonder, a teenager full of opinions, or a woman with the world at her feet.